Bourbon Real Talk. I'm Randy Sullivan, your host, and today we are going to be reviewing spirits tasting glasses from agedandore.com. So they sent me this set of four, and their packaging is just amazing. It comes in this outer sleeve. It's so tight, I can barely get it out. There we go. And everything, the box, everything's custom made, fits in there beautifully, designed with spacers to keep your glasses from clinking together. Very nice. There's four in here, but I'm just going to get one out so that we can do the review. And what we're going to do is we're going to compare this product to a traditional Glencairn. And I'm kind of excited because I've had some really good experiences with a Turkish tea glass, which is pretty similar to this product in terms of the outer flare of the lip. So I'm going to do my best to make sure that we have the same amount of spirit in both glasses, and then we can nose them and see how it does. Today we are going to be drinking my brand, the 15-year Kentucky Straight Bourbon Prideful Goat, which the 15-year is all sold out, but we've got some other amazing products out there. So first, let's nose it up. And I am very pleasantly surprised. As I suspected with the shape of this glass, because I've had this experience before with a Turkish tea glass, I'm getting way more of the sweet, fruity notes from their spirit tasting glass and way less ethanol burn than I do out of this traditional Glencairn. So what I'm trying to describe to you is that When I breathe in the vapor and I'm trying to identify what it is that I am smelling, I get a burning sensation in my sinuses because of the ethanol, which is normal. But it seems to be drastically reduced in this spirits tasting glass. I wish you guys could experience this side by side. So I think it's going to be easier to break down a spirit in this glass than it would be in a traditional Glencairn. Let's see how they taste. And I'm not getting much of a difference on the palate out of these two glasses, but there is definitely a difference in the nosing aspect of these. These are sold in a set of four for $28 at agedandore.com. And if you would like to be the lucky winner of this set of four, I would like you to do a few things. One, I'd like you to subscribe to the channel. Two, I need you to go down to the video description and fill out the link so that I know that you've put your name in the hat to win. And three, I'd love you to share this link with a friend that you know also loves whiskey so that they might have the opportunity to win this set as well. And as always, if you woke up this morning and you're unsure whether or not anyone loved you, just know that I love you. And I'll see you next time on Bourbon Real Talk.